CNN pays Don Lemon $24.5 million settlement. CNN reportedly settles with Don Lemon for $24.5 million, equaling the salary he would have earned in the remaining 3.5 years of his contract. This follows his controversial departure over remarks made about Nikki Haley. A CNN spokesperson, however, has refuted these claims, stating the report is incorrect, though specifics about employee contracts are not disclosed. Don Lemon's exit came after his comment about Nikki Haley not being in her prime, leading to his firing due to the sexist implication of his words. According to sources, this settlement amount mirrors what Lemon would have earned, suggesting a yearly salary of $7 million at CNN. After his firing, Lemon shared that he learned of his dismissal through his agent, expressing disappointment in CNN management's lack of direct communication. In a later discussion with Kara Swisher, Lemon suggested that his firing was part of a broader strategy by CNN's new management, which did not see him fitting into their vision. Despite CNN's denial of the settlement report, details remain sparse from both parties involved. Lemon is now set to launch a The Don Lemon Show on Twitter/X, promising a more bold and unrestricted platform than his tenure at CNN offered. This new chapter for Lemon comes after a tumultuous exit from CNN, signaling a potential fresh start and new opportunities outside the traditional cable news environment.